Okay, this is for mounting the sculptures on your base using our turning pin and sleeves. This is a stainless steel pin that goes in the base and in the sculpture. This pin, the way we'd like to do it is you put it in the base, then you carefully lift up the sculpture and you put your finger over the hole, and then you line your finger up with the pin, and then once it's on there, you slowly lower it down, and there you have it. Turning sculpture. Thank you so much.